Yuki! We did it! Thank you. Come on! It was somewhere around here. You don't suppose?
Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
That's enough, Alfina.
Thank you. What is it?
Shh.
Please let me through! Move aside, Raven!
You're making it harder for yourself. Reconsider, Alfina.
My mind's already made up. I have to see my brother, Raven.
But he doesn't want you to live the life of a communicator.
Well, even if that's true, I still have to see him.
Very well.
From that girl. Yuki!
What the?
I'll ask you one more time. Are you going to change your mind or not, Alfina?
No. I have to know the truth, Raven. I must. I need to find out about my brother, myself, and the future.
The future. Very well, Alfina. So be it. I know what I have to do. But there isn't much time.
Are you all right? Did he hurt you?
I'm just fine.
Watch out! If we hang around here much longer, we'll probably run into more of those weirdos. Let's go back to the village.
Right.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Rats is gone. He left already. Darn. There you are, Miranda.
Thanks. Well, Yuki? What are you waiting for? Go in and see her. Go on.
Huh? Oh. I'm coming in. Called chamomile.
Thank you for saving me last night. My name is Alfina.
I'm
Yuki, right? Miranda has already told me your name. I'll get up. Is something wrong? What are you two up to?
Nothing.
Never mind. Now, let's look at that leg. Here. This should do the trick. Say, would you mind telling me something? Why were you being chased by those men?
I was just trying to get home to Arcriff.
Are you talking about Arcriff on the mainland? The place that has that enormous temple? So you don't know who they were? Or do you?
I don't. I'd never seen them before in my life.
And that guy in black?
No. He's,
I understand how you feel. But you have to get your rest. You don't want to get all bruised up now, do you? There you are. Good as new. Well, we won't ask any more questions, okay? And we'll take you partway if Mendy Harbor's good enough.
No, thank you, but I can't let you do that.
Well, Yuki, what do you think?
Yeah, count me in.
That settles it. We'll be ready to leave in 2 or 3 days.
Thank you so much, Miranda. And you too, Yuki.
Miranda! Help me!
It's Gladys.
Miranda!
We'll check it out. Stay right here, Alfina. Don't move.
No! Let me go! Miranda!
I'm warning you! Let Gladys go right now!
I'm looking for somebody who may have wandered in here during the night. A young blonde girl by the name of Elfina. She's what you call a communicator. Seen her?
A communicator?
If you're smart and just hand her over, I won't hurt the old lady.
Hey! Did you come here with that guy in black?
In black? What are you talking about?
Help! Rescue me, Yuki! Stop him! This brute's trying to kidnap me! Hurry!
I'm not trying to kidnap you.
Since he can't find that blonde girl he's searching for, he's going to carry off vibrant, young, beautiful me instead!
Conrad, are you insane?
And after he kidnaps me, he'll likely sell me into slavery on the mainland for a handsome price, and I'll be forced to work in some sleazy bar for the rest of my natural life! That's it, isn't it? That's what you're planning! You monster!
Shut up, you old bag!
Now that's really pathetic. But enough fun. We're gonna have to ask you to leave now.
How dare you! How dare you!
and for a beating, you little brats!
Get you for this. Remember that. I swear, you'll pay dearly.
I'm so sorry. He would never have come here if it wasn't for me.
Don't be silly, Elfina. You hear me?
Miranda,
There isn't a bad person in this entire village. Any one of them would be happy to help you. I know one in particular. Right there.
What is it? What are you two talking about?
Oh, nothing.
Yes, nothing.
A change in plans. We have to leave the village right away before those thugs return. So, tell me when you're ready to head out of here, Yuki.
Thank you. Thank you.